Away, Yan, running. Good inside speed from Osei. Can you see? Call Me Jelly Roll is right there pushing the pace. And Frontier Woman is right there too. And Super Donna G stacks him up 4 across the track as they go 1, 2, 3, 4 past the 7.5. Misdriven came away adjoined 5th. Alex Babe towards the inside and nothing yet from the back marker, which is Life in Flash. They go down to the 6.5 furlong point and the leaders Call Me Jelly Roll in a good battle for the distance. In second position, Osei. Can you see? And they are about 3.5 lanes clear over Super Donna G, who comes up the inside to grab 3rd away from Frontier Woman. Quite a separation back to the last 3, including a very patiently ridden Misdriven, ground-saving Alex Babe, and Life in Flash has to come with a monumental close. They have 4.5 furlongs to go, and Call Me Jelly Roll is off the fence in those pink blinkers and shows the way by a neck. Oh, say, can you see? Is that thorn in her side? A gap of 5 lanes down to Super Donna G in 3rd. Misdriven is getting on track in 4th. Frontier Woman gets passed by Alex Babe, and still last of all is Life in Flash. On top of the far turn run for Call Me Jelly Roll, patiently ridden as well, and shows the way by 3. Osei, Can You See started to fade. Super Donna G tries to get on track, and Misdriven at 7-5 has to pick up a lot of momentum and 1/4 mile to do it in. So Call Me Jelly Roll comes off the turn with a 4-length lead. Super Donna G continues the chase. Misdriven's now hitting that one's best stride and is closing with big strides down the center of the track as Call Me Jelly Roll is stopped to a walk, and Super Donna G's the first one to strike the top. Misdriven continues to pick her off inch by inch, 100 yards to go. Super Donna G unwavering on the front end. Misdriven is trying to take another crack. Life in Flash is closing in late. Here's the wire, Super Donna G! And a photo with Misdriven, with Life in Flash finishing in 3rd. And 6-2. Super Donna G in the winner's circle for the RJG Racing Management LLC. Hugh McMahon's the winning trainer. The winning jockey, Rebecca Grace LaVar. Top of the race was 149.25 seconds. $2 exacta paid $38. $2 double, $51.20. 50 cent trifecta, $38.65. And the dime superfecta, $26.71. Away, Yan, running. Good inside speed from Osei. Can you see? Call Me Jelly Roll is right there pushing the pace. And Frontier Woman is right there too. And Super Donna G stacks him up 4 across the track as they go 1, 2, 3, 4 past the 7.5. Misdriven came away adjoined 5th. Alex Babe towards the inside and nothing yet from the back marker, which is Life in Flash. They go down to the 6.5 furlong point and the leaders Call Me Jelly Roll in a good battle for the distance. In second position, Osei. Can you see? And they are about 3.5 lanes clear over Super Donna G, who comes up the inside to grab 3rd away from Frontier Woman. Quite a separation back to the last 3, including a very patiently ridden Misdriven, ground-saving Alex Babe, and Life in Flash has to come with a monumental close. They have 4.5 furlongs to go, and Call Me Jelly Roll is off the fence in those pink blinkers and shows the way by a neck. Oh, say, can you see? Is that thorn in her side? A gap of 5 lanes down to Super Donna G in 3rd. Misdriven is getting on track in 4th. Frontier Woman gets passed by Alex Babe, and still last of all is Life in Flash. On top of the far turn run for Call Me Jelly Roll, patiently ridden as well, and shows the way by 3. Osei, Can You See started to fade. Super Donna G tries to get on track, and Misdriven at 7-5 has to pick up a lot of momentum and 1/4 mile to do it in. So Call Me Jelly Roll comes off the turn with a 4-length lead. Super Donna G continues the chase. Misdriven's now hitting that one's best stride and is closing with big strides down the center of the track as Call Me Jelly Roll is stopped to a walk, and Super Donna Jeeves the first one to strike the top. Misdriven continues to pick her off inch by inch, 100 yards to go. Super Donna G unwavering on the front end. Misdriven is trying to take another crack. Life in Flash is closing in late. Here's the wire, Super Donna G, and a photo with Misdriven, with Life in Flash finishing in 3rd.